உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையில் மறக்க முடியாத வர்ஸ்ட் டே இது?
வர்ஸ்ட் டே நிறைய, ஆக்சுவலி 2015 ஃபுல் அப்படி தான் போயிட்டுருக்கு எனக்காக. 2015 அண்ட் ஜூலை 28th 2015 வாஸ் வென் ஐ வாண்டட் டு கமிட் சூசைட். அண்ட் அதுக்கு முன்னாடி கூட நான் ஒரு ரெண்டு வாட்டி ட்ரை பண்ணிட்டுருக்கேன். ஐ வாஸ் 2011 ஆன் மார்ச் 3rd ஆன் மை மாம்ஸ் பர்த்டே இன் மை பாம்பே ஜுஹூ ஃப்ளாட் ஆன் த 7th ஃப்ளோர். இட் வாஸ் ரெய்னிங் அண்ட் ஐ வாஸ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆன் த டெரஸ் அண்ட் ஐ வாஸ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆன் த எட்ஜ். ஐ வாண்டட் டு ஜம்ப். தட் வாஸ் மை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அட்டெம்ப்ட் பட் ஐ குட் நாட் பிகாஸ் ஐ வாஸ் நாட் ஷுர் இஃப் ஐ டை. And I was thinking if I jump and if I become handicapped, my mom and dad, I'll be an extra responsibility of them.
Mm-hmm.
So I said, if I should die, I should die with, like, you know, surety. So I couldn't gather that courage at that time. And I thought a lot. For 3 hours, I was sitting there, standing there, thinking. After that, in between 2013-14 also I tried. But 2015, 28 July, I was sure. That I couldn't sleep at nights. I was very restless. I was very, very sad. I was at the bottom of my miseries. And I thought, okay, if God wants to save me, He'll come here and He'll give me some solution. And I had a laptop. I don't have a laptop. I don't carry. And I had a laptop and I was checking for the ways to commit suicide painlessly. And I came across many things. You can eat a lot of sleeping pills, you can eat rat poison, cockroach poison, and I was counting if I have any such, because generally I'm Bagon spray, I'm allergic to that, so I don't keep that. I never had rat problems, I never bought those rat chalk sticks and all that. So I was thinking, what will I do? So once, twice, ISKCON temple, just the ad came up, you know, like the on the side you get the small, when you're passing, rolling by, that time the small ad will come. So ISKCON temple, I'm like, ISKCON temple, okay. So I was again still searching. After another half an hour, 1 hour, again the same ad came up. Again I'm like, I'm looking for ways to commit suicide, why are you coming up? I was, you know, laughing. And then again, when another few minutes, again third time when it came up, this is my belief. If something persistently comes in your life, it's trying to enter in your life, you know. And then I'm like, okay, you are here. What do you want to do? So ISKCON temple, so I went on their website and I came to know their puja timings, etc., etc. So this was around 3:30, 4 in the morning. And then I decided, okay, I think I should come and visit you. I was talking to Krishna. Before that, I used to just say Jai Shri Krishna, but I was not spiritual, I was not religious, I was just me, very simple. And then I thought, okay, I'm going to give it a try. I'm going to go and I'm going to see if it changes my life. And if it changes, then I'll live. And if it still doesn't change, I'll come home, order a nice large pizza, have a nice bottle of wine, have my cigar once in a while, and then buy somehow, collect some rat poison and nicely eat and sleep like that. That was the lowest day of my life. And then rest is history. I just went there and I still have photos. Like, you see, the before I entered the temple, I took my one selfie because it was closed at that time. So I was waiting. I'm like, what to do? So I took a selfie.
You thought that was the last day?
Yeah. And then once I went inside, lots of miracles happened. I met Priya Raman ma'am.
Huh.
You know, she's the actress from
90s. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And she's also Krishna devotee, and she was not supposed to be there. She was, yeah.
I was in the ground.
ISKCON temple,
ECR.
ECR,
yeah.
And she was not supposed to be there. But she's like, my one meeting got cancelled. I thought, chalo, let me go to ISKCON. And she came there, and I was sitting in one corner. I was quietly sitting and just crying, you know, quietly crying, going on crying. And then she met me and she's like, why there is so much pain in your eyes? And I just told her my life story. And then she's like, okay, I'm going to give you one medicine. I'm going to give you one solution. You have to do it every day. And this is the only solution that will bring you out of any situation. I said, are you joking? What is it? How much should I pay for it? What is it? Give me. She's like, there is no money for it. It is for everybody. But you have to promise you'll do it every day. I said, I'll do anything to come out of this pain. And she sat with me for hours. 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours. I just sat there and I did meditation with her. And I did not know where I went. I did not know what happened. But when I opened my eyes, I was just, I call that my rebirth, actually, because the girl who closed her eyes before that meditation was a different woman. And the woman who opened her eye was entirely different. That was the worst day, but the best day of my life, because then only I met Krishna and then only my transformation happened.
You got married in 2017?
17, yeah, 24th November.
So how supportive he is to you?
Well, after marriage I get a lot of compliments. You look very happy. Your skin is glowing. I think that says it all.
I could see, yeah.
Yeah, he has changed me on many levels. I stopped trusting men, basically. And I just had a very, very low point of view for all men. And when he came into my life and when I got married and etc., it took him time. It took me also around 1.5 years for me to trust him completely. And little by little, what I love about him is he has patience. He understands that she's gone through so much damage. So it takes time to repair, you know. So he always had patience for me. And he just, I think I blossomed after I met him.
After 2017, do you have a fight?
We had a lot of fights. we've always have a lot of fights. That is not a big deal.
Has he ever made you to remember those, the 5 years or something? Has he ever recollected?
No way. He's not that kind of a person. Never. I just feel like I just told him, where were you all these years? You know, why did I have to go through all this thing if I had to meet you? But I understand the play of Krishna's play. He's like, unless you learn a lesson, he will teach you the same thing. You will repeat I call it a vicious cycle. So until I learned my lesson, he did not send him in my life.
Actually, what actually happened before 2011 to make Namita to go to
that? I was in a long relationship for 13 years with certain person. And when it broke up, I just felt abandoned. All of a sudden, if you become an orphan, all of a sudden you feel like you don't have a house. All of a sudden you feel like the person who was everything, mother, father, brother, best friend, your future husband, your everything. And if you break up with that person, I still held on to actually the relationship for 3 years. So the relationship broke in the 10th year itself, but for 3 years I was hanging on. So that's why it was 13 years to save the relationship. And in that due time, I could not focus on my career because it was such a shock for my system that I used to just sit in one corner and just look at the roof. That's it. That's what I did whole day for 3 to 4 years. I couldn't pay attention to anything. I used to get calls for movie meetings and all, and I'd be like, I'm not interested. I don't think I can do anything. I'm not interested. This is what I said. So that's how I lost a grip on reality. I lost a grip on many things in life.
Celebrity irukkirathu. Varam nenikiringla, saabam nenikiringla. Is it a gift or a curse?
Depends on how you look at it. I look at it as a gift. I feel very honored. I feel very happy because I am doing and I'm getting paid to do what I love to do. This is an art.
Vaalkaila நமிதா எப்படிலாம் இருக்கணும்னு ஆசைப்படுறீங்க?
I want to be very powerful because in order for you to spread certain messages, you have to have certain amount of power. So I want to be powerful in that sense because I really want to spread lots of positivity and lots of happiness. I believe in justice. I believe in equality. So like my husband always says, when you go to ATM in some bank and they'll say ATM is not working. So each time when that happens, they should also deposit 25 rupees in our account. For any transaction, they deduct some 25 rupees, 30, whatever, 25 rupees something, whatever amount. So when for that they are taking money, so when they are not providing the services, like ATM is not working, whatever, for that also they should put money in our account. So it should be like...
Have you read this on some WhatsApp messages or something?
No, no, me and my husband, we discuss everything.
Oh.
we are more like best friends. So we talk everything under the sun. Whatever disturbs him socially, he'll tell me. Whatever disturbs me, I will tell him.
Namitha's re-entry. எப்படி இருக்கணும்னு பிளான் பண்ணி வச்சுருக்கீங்க?
நான் நினைக்கிறேன், நாம் இதுக்கு முன்னாடி நிறையா வாட்டி நான் நிறையா படம் அப்படி தான், எதுவுமே தெரியாது அப்படி தான் சைன் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கேன். இதுக்கு முன்னாடி நான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இன்னிங் இருக்க அந்த டைமில் இந்த வாட்டினா கண்டிப்பாக நிறையா சேஞ்சஸ் பண்ண போகிறேன். நான் சும்மா தான் அந்த அங்கே போய் கிளாமருக்காக போக மாட்டேன், சும்மா தான் சாங்காக போக மாட்டேன், ஒன் டூ சீன்ஸ்க்காக போக மாட்டேன். ஸோ கண்டிப்பாக ஏதாவது ஹெவி வெயிட் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் இருக்குது, அப்புறம் நான் போகிறேன்.
நம்ம சினிமாவில் லிப்லாக் வந்து அவுடேட்டட் ஆகிடுச்சு, நியூடிட்டி இப்போ ட்ரெண்டில் இருக்குது, நீங்கள் நடிப்பீங்களா?
இட் என்டையர்லி டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் ஹூஸ் த டைரக்டர் அண்ட் இஃப் த ஸ்கிரிப்ட் டிசைட்ஸ், இஃப் த ஸ்கிரிப்ட் நீட்ஸ். ஃபார் த கிளாமர் பர்பஸ் நோ, பட் இஃப் இட்ஸ் ரிக்வயர்ட், இஃப் இட்ஸ் ரியலி ரியலி பார்ட் ஆஃப் த ஸ்கிரிப்ட் அண்ட் விதவுட் இட் த ஸ்கிரிப்ட் கேன் நாட் மூவ் ஃபார்வர்ட், எஸ்.
Thank you, this was a nice session for the opening and I had a great chat with you.
Same here.
Yeah, thanks for coming for the program.
My pleasure. Yeah. Hello, vanakkam, naan unga Namitha pesuren. So, Hot and Cool Media, kekkaatha kelvigal, amazing celebrity talk and amazing show. And I think for me and about me and about many other celebrities, if you need to know something very unique, very different, what they've never told before, you must watch this show. Thank you. Do subscribe to Hot and Cool Media.